knocked away from the slot area. Backhand, Marchand didn't get a lot of wood on that. Fucali to save, and he'll cover.
A lot of push.
Things get heated again.
They sure do. Marchand down, got clipped on the nose there, asking the what for with the referee. Caps playing physical in front of the net. Training staff coming out to take a look at Marchand. He's definitely cut on the schnoz. He'll be looked at. And I think we'll have a minor penalty coming up for the Caps. Here's the work down low. There's Pasternak. There's the Marchand shot. Working down low, and there's the shot by Dowd, who missed the stick. And because of the cut, he will get a double minor for high sticking. There he missed the lift check right there. He was trying to lift the stick. Misses the stick as clean as day. Hits the nose, hits the helmet. The correct call made on the ice.
For Boston, it'll be 45 seconds of 5-on-3 work. The fifth time this season the Caps have been down two men.
Anthony Cirelli and DeBrincat have struck when their teams have gone to the 5-on-3 against the Caps.
Longtime athletic trainer Don Del Negro on the Bruins bench. As Marchand keeps a towel to that injury.
He will be missed as he gets taped up here. They're hoping they can get him quickly back on the ice here.
Taylor Hall getting set